beautiful. So not only do they feed down on the ground, they also feed over on the middle of the trunk of a tree. And there's a lot of termite damage that has been done to of course, this marula tree. And that's what they, like I said, they love to feed on things like that. How great is that? That must be like one of the best sightings of a woodpecker I think I've ever had. One that's hung around for long enough for us to have a look at. And to be honest, I haven't had very many sightings of a Bennett's woodpecker either. I think a couple, but really not any memorable ones. And very busy looking up towards the branch, looking for anything that they can eat. So, like I said, ants, termites, but it'll also feed on the larvae and the eggs of ants and termites, so it's not just limited to that, and I'm sure it will feed on any other little insects that it can get to, any little grubs that it can pull out from holes in the trees. Now come on, you're sitting so perfectly, can you demonstrate how you peck? It's getting something, maybe some ants just on that tree, and I hope that you're just enjoying watching this. It's really quite nice. I think I'm actually going to sit just quietly because there's a couple of birds chirping. It's very, very nice, so have a little listen. Flew to the left. It's okay, don't worry, Craig.